There is a hypocoid nodule in the ventral part of the left lobe. The lesion has various intranodular echogenic figures, including microcalcifications. The vascularization is not specific.